Good afternoon, students. This is another topic which we will discuss today. It is a very small topic, and you will find the question from this particular topic from in the section A only. Like there will be a question of 3 marks only, which will come in section A. So what is we have to discuss today is organizational culture. It determined through the organizational rituals, beliefs, values, means, norms and language. Whatever the organizational rituals, rules and regulations, ideologies, beliefs, values, means, norms and languages which we follow in the organization become the organizational culture. See, it happens in the organization, and it is also known as an organization which have good or sound organizational culture. There the employees are more satisfied, and that organization is very peaceful and sound organization. As a result, the culture of an organization is a sense of identity, who we are, what we stand for and what we do. In short, organization culture is the way in which things are done in the organization. Organization culture is the way in which things are done in the organization, like what are the modus operandi we are using for doing the work in our organization, and what is the culture which is prevailing in the organization, how people are reacted and interacted with each other. They all becomes the organizational culture. It the impact of organizational culture on the productivity of the employee is very effective. As the organizational culture will be sound, the employee will be more satisfied, more associated with the organization, and they will be more effective and efficient too for performing their duties. As we have discussed in the last lecture about the organizational effectiveness and the efficiency, so organizational effectiveness is very much depend upon the organizational culture also. Because organization culture may we have to follow certain rules and regulations, certain beliefs and values by which the organizational culture can be more effective and sound. So in short, organization culture is the way in which things are done in the organization, how the things comes into the picture, how things are associated with each other. Next. Next. Why it is not moving? Sorry for interruption, students. Next is importance of an organizational culture. It is the culture that decides the way employee interact at their workplace. It also promotes healthy relationship at workplace. It represents certain predefined guidelines which guide the employee and give them a sense of direction at the workplace. So it is the culture that decides the way. How, as I told you earlier also, he basically culture gives us the way, the shape, how the employee will interact at the workplace. It also promotes the relationship between employee and subordinate and the senior. It creates a healthy relationship, a healthy bonding between the employee and the employer. It represents certain predefined guidelines which guide the employee and give them a sense of direction at the workplace. Basically, organizational culture provides a direction by which an employee can be moved forward to achieve their goals as well as the goals of the organization too. So, role of the organization culture, it provides a sense of identity. As we have discussed in the very first slide of today's, it provides a sense of identity. Sense of identity means we can identify ourselves for what we are in the market, what is our vision. Culture helps to create a commitment to the vision and mission of the organization. It also clarifies and reinforces the standard of behavior. It clarifies and reinforces the standards of the behavior which is given to the employees for giving their best to the organization. So students, this is total in the organizational culture. Now next is power. Power and politics is another important topic of this unit, and this is the last topic too. What is the power? Power is basically a capacity of influencing of one to another is called power. When we have some capacity to influence someone and someone's behavior according to the our wishes, that is called power. If I want that someone has to be happy, if I say someone has to be fearful, if I say someone has to be very happy, then this is what called power. So power is basically what? It is my capacity to influence someone's behavior as per my wish. So dependency, what is written here? A capacity that A has to influence the behavior of B so that B acts in the accordance with the A wishes. B's relationship to A when A possesses something that B requires. Power is the ability to get someone to do something you can done, make things happen in the way you want. We see power, basically we say ki power resists in the chair or sometimes power resists in a person also. A person who is in the command, a person who is in the charge, he is having the ability to command someone. So basically it gets someone to do something you want done. Agar aap kisi se kuch aisa karana chahte hain jo aap karana chahte hain aur wo banda aapki kehne se karta, it means ki you have the power. Sometimes when we are studying the leadership, so some leaders have the influencing power, so they can motivate their followers up to the desired status or the desired level where they want to be moved there. Okay, so get someone to do something you can done. That is power. Make things happen in the way you want. In the way we want, the things take shape. If I can do this, then I have a power over the person who is dealing with me or to whom I am exposing my power. Influence is what you have when you exercise power. Expressed by others' behavior responds to your exercise of power. Students, this much we will discuss today in the power. See, up to here only you will have in your sessional exam. After that, one topic is remaining that we will discuss tomorrow. From 7th, you will have your sessional marks. Be ready for it. We will discuss in another session about your question paper and how you will handle with your question paper and how you will deal online. Because first time you are giving your online exam, we will discuss about it tomorrow. Thanks. Thanks very much.